printer and phone. You install an app called Noco Print to print directly from your phone via USB cable. Here's how to connect the cable from your phone to the printer. You need an adapter. Here's the adapter. It's really small. Type C. USB. USB-C to USB adapter. You get a notification when you connect the printer to your phone. Open Noco Print to handle USB print device. The app automatically detects the printer connected to your phone. Canon LPB2900. Add it to the app. Printer has been installed successfully. So how to print? You follow these steps. Open the document you want to print. Settings. Share. Print. Select the printer. Canon LPB2900. Print settings. I'm not printing the whole document, just 2 pages, so I'll change. I'm only printing pages 5 and 6. 5 to 6. Start printing. These are the 2 pages I want to print. Print. You pay if you don't want ads advertisement. Or you can use it for free, but there will be ads appearing. Here are the steps to print from your phone using a USB cable. Thank you for watching. Good luck.